I'm recording variation 9 of the Tartini Art of Bowing as a reference for myself. It is kind of a sweet and tender one, and the latest comment was that it was fine, basically. It doesn't sound too exciting. And that it would benefit from a bit of vibrato. So I'm kind of deciding where to put that into these repeated syncopated notes or in the highest notes that represent the melody. So at the last few measures, I was not so happy with the sound. I felt it sounded like metallic. Okay, so leave it with that for now.